Unless we find out what's causing it, the entire planet could be doomed sooner.